All right, you gotta ask questions.
What's the history of the climb?
X guys, this is important.
The doc can wait.
Leave this in the video. just get 1 minute. Guys.
Speed through old. I'm gonna.
What was the? what was the question? So, Volpine is at an area in Pennsylvania that is like 30 minutes from our house. That's pretty low key. The climb Fox Roof, a classic. There's a YouTube video of it. Char doing it. And there was always this speak of a climb to the right. I was there with Emmerich and my brother, Noah, and...
Wait, no, we gotta redo this.
Emmerich and my brother, Noah, and we scoped the line. First, we were hitting this like cool, like pinch,
come on,
flat edge,
yes, no,
and then trying to like karate kick our toes to the arret, and that worked.
Yeah,
for Noah. Last season, I started to put real time in right when Noah did it.
Yes, Noah, come on.
What the fuck?
What? So I came up with my new beta, which was to hit this and do like a really technical footwalk on some really bad feet so that my body is more this way on the crimp and I can weight it better instead of this way. And then I jump real far out to the arret and hold like a swing and like an L sit. And then I started going from the bottom. I probably put 4 or 5 sessions in that season and by myself a lot. And I never stuck the jump from the bottom. This season, I went to college, got stronger fingers, came back, same game plan, I knew all my beta. First session, I just went alone with no pads, wasn't even gonna climb, but I figured it's low ball. I can do the moves. So I did all the moves. First go. And then the next day, I went back to the climb. And first go, I got to the crimp, got it really good. J jumped out to the aret, stuck it for the first time ever from the bottom. It's hard to swing your foot up after, like, I swing this heel hook on, and I just couldn't get the heel, like, swung it, like, three times, couldn't get it, and had to drop. And second go. I did it, which was really nice.
Yay! Okay.